is Freedom Fighter Zane Taylor, commander of Renegade 6117. We have been stationed here in California ever since the plague of the undead spread to North America, and have been holding back the infection. Currently, we are strong in numbers and remain in good spirits, though our food and medical supplies are growing increasingly low. Attacks from the zombie horde have become more frequent and as well more vicious. Last week, one of our soldiers was bitten and almost infected the rest of us. But do not despair. We send this message to the United Nations, carrying out a faint glimmer of hope. Recently, one of our raiding parties scavenged the ruins of one of the research facilities in the city and discovered something amazing. There is a cure for the zombie infection. Even more remarkable is that everyone has access to it around the world. Now, this may be our last chance to save humanity, so be sure to listen. The cure to the zombie infection is better.
Hi guys, it's Scott. Now, I hope I'm not recording over anything too important. Like, I don't know, for say, that season finale of that good show. I can't remember what it's called, though. That's gonna bug me in the brain. But you know, I have a little issue I think needs to be brought to everyone's attention. So last week we went out on this raiding party and we scavenged through this old convenience store and we brought back a box of 12 fudgesicles. Those things are great. They melt very quickly though. But anyway, sorry. Ian had 3, Stacy had 3, I had 2, and we all got 1 more because Marco got eaten by that zombie. Some may say I tripped him. I would say no. He may have kind of ran into me. I may have asserted dominance a little bit, but I didn't want to get eaten by a zombie. You know, no one does. That's not fun. But we each got 1 more fudgesicle, so something good came out of that. Except, however, someone ate the last one that was mine. It was just sitting in that box. I had the foresight to put a note in there saying, "Property of Scott, please do not touch." But, someone had the audacity to eat it anyways. Now, I knew this was you, Ian. I may not have any proof, but I know it was you. Now I know what you're thinking. Why is Scott getting so worked up about one little fudgesicle? Well, Ian, considering the world has come to an end, that could have been the last fudgesicle on the goddamn planet. If I ever catch you stealing from me again, forget the zombies, Ian. I'm coming at you with a golf club, hard, you f**khole. Sorry. I got worked up there. I need to calm down. Love you, Pen. Sorry, I was getting off track there. I love this spaceship, Pen. Brings me back to Earth. Get it? Now, I think that's it. No, wait. I heard this video was going to the president or something, so I was thinking you could help me in a way. Like I helped you. I didn't vote for you, but I guess I pay taxes. Or paid them, at least. The world's coming to an end. But, so I once sent in this American Idol audition tape, but they never called me back, so I was kinda hoping that you could do something about it. Not that important, but, I mean, like, you don't have anything to do. The world's come to shambles, and you're the president, so what are you supposed to do, govern zombies? No. They like a president with a brain. Zing! Oh, sorry, sir. But yeah, I guess that's it from my end. Scott out.
I think I covered everything. I hope you were all paying attention to what I just said, because I needn't remind you, the very fate of the world and all humanity may depend on all of you and what you do next with the information I have just disclosed to you. This is our last chance to save the world. So to reiterate, the curse.
Hi, it's Scott again. Now, I thought while I'm at it, I have a question about my walkie-talkie. Every time I try to switch it into night mode, the button always sticks, and half the time it can't even fix... Oh, you just pushed the button. Oh, that makes sense. Duh. Technology's gotten so complex since the apocalypse. But I got it from here. I figured it out.
Oh no, not Jimmy. The zombies. They found a way past our defenses, and they've overtaken the entire base. They're crawling in the halls. I can hear them. They've trapped us in this very room. It's up to you now. You're the only one who can save humanity. Please, get the word out there. Make sure that we don't die in vain. Do it for us, please, and make sure we're not forgotten. We may die here today, but I'm going to make really damn sure that those zombies come down with us. Hey, come over here, you mother...
Am I an assertive kind of woman? Is that thing still on?
It's all over. So many regrets. So many things that I wanted to do and to say. I thought I could be a leader. If I just kept my cool, maybe I could. But how could I? Please, if you guys get this, and if my wife and children are still alive, please tell them that I love them.
And we danced all night to the best song ever, but I knew all the words. Now I can't remember, and I dance with her, and I won't forget her.
This is a really weird movie.
Well, it is a Michael Bay movie.
Oh.
And hit it. We're going for take six. Oh, we're not. Oh.
Hi guys, it's Scott.
No. This couch, man, every time I try not to make a noise on it.
What? Wait, are we actually doing it now?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't notice at all that I'm going.
Cause I'm dying.